Katherine Mary Knight, born October 24, 1955. She is the first Australian woman to be sentenced to life imprisonment without parole. She was convicted for the murder of her partner, John Charles Thomas Price, in October 2001. Currently, she is imprisoned at the Silverwater Women's Correctional Center in North South Wales. Knight stabbed Prince to death, skinned him, then put his skin on a meat hook and cooked his head and other parts of his body with the intention of feeding them to his children.